Eyewitness News.
Previously on All My Children.
What happened last night is just between us.
Jeffrey.
Who's Jeffrey?
We'll make little Miss Virgin Tyree fop you and then dump her. Kill Sophie. There's gotta be another way.
What's going on?
I'm never gonna give up on us.
Bianca and I are going to be the two most glamorous, most show-stopping mother and daughter on the slopes of Gestapo.
Very she-she. Pine Valley won't be the same without you.
Are you?
Dashing. I should wear it to the hospital. Give my patients a thrill.
I bet they'd love it. But I have a better idea. Why don't you wear it in Gestapo?
What?
I want you to come.
Well, I don't want to interfere with you and your daughter.
Oh, I think Bianca's bringing a friend, so I think they would prefer not to see me around them all the time, especially when they're chasing boys. And besides, it's perfect timing for us. I mean, you obviously can't operate with your shoulder. Why not recuperate with Bianca and me?
Well, I'm not exactly ready for downhill just yet.
Well, maybe, just have to keep warm by the fire. Come.
Miss Kane, you've rendered me speechless.
Is that a yes?
I've been dying to come here.
Really? I didn't figure this was your kind of place.
Oh, yeah. They get very shocked if you seltzer in a tea room.
How about rumba? Do you do that, too?
Cha-cha-cha tango, if you want. Dimitri told me about this place. Apparently, what, you two had a fireworks display here?
Oh, yeah. He still owes me for that, you know? He was the master of ceremonies, making sure everybody was running around having a great time, and he had to leave early that night. He had a headache.
Hey, man. Wow, what a surprise.
How are you?
Good. Drinks? Margaritas?
Yeah, they any good?
They any good. You be the judge. Hey, oh, listen, you looked beautiful the other night.
Oh.
You really did. I'm glad you could show up. Did you have a good time?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Matt, some of the empanadas, your famous ones, would be great stuff.
Come on up. Thanks.
Come on, sit down.
Oh, cool.
Listen, I'm sorry he brought up the crystal ball.
That's right, he didn't know.
No, he didn't. You know what? It seems like just about nobody knows what happened between you and David.
Thank goodness.
Yeah. Maybe David will keep his mouth shut.
He stopped by Wildman today. Something very strange happened.
I swear, Trevor, nothing's going on.
Don't tell me there's nothing going on. You wound up like a top. I gotta know why.
Well, I'm just stressed out, that's all. The holidays are barely over. I've got
taxis. Stressed out? That's why you go to Adam Chandler's today?
Are you spying on me?
Babe, there's something going on with you. Something's eating you up from the inside. Just level with me. Tell me what it is.
I can't.
You go to Adam Chandler? I'm guessing it's got to be about money, because ever since Christmas, you've been asking for this $50,000. So what is it? Are you sick? Are you having an affair? Are you losing money in the stock market? Or somebody blackmailing you?
No, it's nothing like that.
So I can't help you unless you fill in the blanks here.
I can't. I don't know where to start.
Sure you do. Just start with, do you love me? Do you want me to help you?
Yeah.
Is it about money? Is it Sophie Malinowski?
Why would you say that?
Because ever since Derek came here telling you your cellmate busted out, you've been acting squirrely, that's why. I figured there's got to be some kind of connection.
Well, there is something.
All right, now we're getting somewhere, babe.
It has to do with the past. And money.
So it is about Sophie.
All My Children on ABC, brought to you by Kraft Salad Dressing. Around here, the dressing is Kraft.
Vegetables know what they like. Introducing Taste of Life dressings, new from Kraft. They're enriched with vitamin E and made with stuff your salad will love. New Taste of Life dressings from Kraft.
The invincible no wax floor versus one persistent child. Over time, it gets scratched and scuffed. That's why even no-wax floors need more than cleaning and shining. They need protecting. They need Mop and Grow Triple Action. In one quick and easy step, it not only cleans and shines, it protects. Mop and Grow Triple Action keeps beautiful floors going strong.
In the battle to prevent the gum disease gingivitis, floss goes a long way. Because floss removes plaque between teeth. But for many, that might not be enough. To kill the germs brushing and flossing may miss, use Listerine. Listerine is the one brand, the only brand, clinically proven to flow into the tiny spaces between teeth. To kill germs and help prevent the gum disease gingivitis. Stand up to gum disease. Get in here and fight. With Listerine, don't let a good mouth go bad.
By now, your Gerber baby can tell you what she wants. But she can't tell you what she needs. Now's the time for Gerber graduates. Easy-to-eat, nutritious foods made just for growing toddlers.
Eat.
Just what they need right now. Like these microwavable meals, a good source of zinc, delicious, easy-to-eat vegetables, meat, and pasta. The right nutrition at the right time.
More.
Shouldn't your toddler still be a Gerber baby?
Of all the things that are good with honey, the best may be honey cough. The only line of cough drops and cough syrup that combine effective medicine with real honey. Honey Cough, from the makers of Robitussin. Mm. Naturally.
This is a pizza. This is a toaster. Not a good fit. This is Toaster Breaks from Hot Pockets. Toaster Breaks pizza, toast up hot and crispy with real mozzarella, zesty sauce, pepperoni or sausage. Want pizza from your toaster? Try Toaster Breaks.
Tomorrow, the hilarious Whoopi Goldberg drops by.
I could be butt naked. Anything.
She sits down with Diane Sawyer, live on Good Morning America, tomorrow.
It's not about Sophie. It's my mother.
Wilma? What is that barracuda worked the way through the seven seas already?
Some shipboard romance gone bad. Some gigolo broke her heart.
Well, I don't care about a buccaneer. I just don't want her around us and you.
She's been calling me for weeks trying to get money from me for
what?
A condo. She wants to move into some retirement community.
Oh, man.
Here in Pine Valley.
No! No way, no how.
See, I knew this would upset you. This is why I didn't want to tell you.
Well,
I thought
look
I could
at
just...
you. You're a wreck right now. I'm telling you, you got an unpreferred. I'm taking care of this right now. The only thing she's getting from me is a one-way ticket into the Bermuda Triangle.
Trevor, I can handle this.
You can't handle it. You obviously can't handle it.
What's the matter?
Nothing, sweetheart.
Daddy was yelling.
So what else is new? I'm just getting excited. I get loud.
So, how was the ice show? Was it fun? Did you have a good time with Brooke and Jamie?
Yeah, it was great. Nothing's the matter. We can still go to Nature Guide tonight, right?
Yeah, it slipped my mind. But just for a second, honey, no problem.
You still want to go?
Yeah. There's no way I would miss daddy-daughter night with my number one girl. You've been practicing your bowling for the demonstration?
and the Clovefish.
Yeah, yeah, that's my girl.
You better go get changed.
I need my book on knots in my room.
I'll get it. Go on.
Look, I don't want to disappoint her, but, you know, maybe I should stay home. There will be another daddy-daughter night next year.
Well, Amanda might not be doing the Clove Hitch next year. Besides, it's a tradition.
Yeah, you're right. But as soon as I get back, we're taking care of this. I don't care what time zone she's in or how late it is. You got that?
Spring preview ideas, shaggy hair, spiky
what the heck are you talking about?
Earrings.
Well, is that one of those voice-activated thingamajiggies?
Uh-huh. Neat, huh? I get an idea, I talk, it records. Voila, magic.
Not enough tape in the whole world for you.
Very funny. You excited about your big night out with Amanda?
Yeah, he seems to be in a better mood. You see Mateo?
Mm-hmm. And work is how I'm dealing with it. You don't seem too hepped up.
Nah, it's Janet.
What's the matter? Is she sick?
No, this is terminal. Her mother, Wilma, has been calling asking for money.
That explains why she's been so on edge.
Yeah. Well, at least now I know what it is and I can deal with it. Bang, boom.
Yeah.
Can you do me a favor?
Of course, name it.
Just, you know, when I leave, if you could just get Janet to open up and just, you know, stay close to her. She's a little off kilter right now.
Oh, yeah. I'll do whatever I can.
You're the greatest.
No. Don't worry about it. Everything's going to be okay, Uncle Porkchop. And besides, how often do I get to help out my guardian angel?
Yeah, 200 pounds worth of guardian angel. Hey, beautiful. Busy?
I'm making a list for Scott's surprise party. What are you doing here? Don't you usually cut out by now?
I don't head for the nearest martini the minute the sun sets, if that's what you think.
I don't think about you at all, actually.
Could you tone down the honesty?
I thought that's what you liked about me.
I know that you've already written me off. I guess that I'm so shallow that I'm not worth the effort.
I don't do pity.
Oh, come on, Becca. Save my soul.
Maybe you're beyond help.
Oh, so you're just gonna give up on me before we even get started?
Okay. What bothers you most about the world?
Belligerent customs agents, Paris in August, cheap cigars, velour sweatsuits. Shall I go on?
I was hoping for something a little less self-involved.
Like what?
Hunger, poverty, destruction of the rainforest.
Those have nothing to do with me.
Exactly. You're hopeless.
Well, not if you help me. What do I do?
Well, for starters, you could focus on something or someone other than yourself.
Like you?
Are you free tonight?
Dinner? Yeah. You can fill me in on the delights of the high road, and I can provide the food, the wine, and the candlelight.
Well, I had something else in mind. Why don't you come with me to my church's soup kitchen?
Soup kitchen? It's a little extreme for a rookie, don't you think?
No, it's perfect. Helping others less fortunate is a great way to start. I mean, you are serious about this, right?
Will you visit us in Easter?
It's a very big step. Joining you and Bianca, is she ready?
She adores you.
As her doctor.
I shouldn't tell you this, but you have inspired a case of hero worship. You know, Bianca and I both owe you our lives.
Yes, but is she ready to accept me as the man in your life?
She already knows that you're very special to me. And it would give us such a wonderful chance to enjoy ourselves.
Sounds wonderful. To be a part of your life with Bianca. But I can't.
Why not?
Because I can't leave the Androshi Foundation right now. Not with Alex in the way that she is.
Oh.
I really need to stay.
I don't think that it's safe for you to be around her right now. Spend a few days with Bianca and me. The foundation isn't gonna fall apart.
No, but Alex might. That's why it's imperative that I stay close.
Oh. What can happen in a few days?
Anything. Even today, I went to get my watch over at Wild when I ran into Alex. She was trying to hide it, but she was a nervous wreck. She even suggested that I resign.
Well, if anyone should resign, it's Alex. Well,
that's exactly what I said, but there's more. In the middle of our conversation, she called me Jeffrey. And she got so flustered that she ran out of the house.
Well, it is so clear that she's unstable. And I don't understand, David. I don't understand why you covered for her when she pushed you down the stairs.
Because I want to do this another way.
The kindness way. Well, you know what? That's not going to work. That's going to get you hurt again.
I know what I'm doing.
But, David...
No, Erica, not a word, okay? To anyone. Do you understand me?
Well, hello, Erica. David.
Palmer, hi. Do you have a minute?
You, Erica, always.
Thank you. It's about that Alex Devane.
Erica.
I am not going to be quiet about this, David. The woman has to be stopped.
Thanks, honey.
These razors, tampons. Tampons? Man. Honey. How about these tampons?
It's pretty amazing what guys will do for the touchable beauty of finesse hair.
Do you want regular or super?
Finesse. A girl could get used to this.
Big sale.
A buttery, flaky Ritz. It's worth running home for. Nothing fits like a Ritz.
Have you seen the latest? One-a-day joint health with glucosamine, a unique blend designed to help you maintain flexibility. It's from One-a-Day. And just what you need to feel your best.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch.
There's hundreds of Hallmark cards for just 99 cents. You'll find them at your Hallmark Gold Crown store and in the Hallmark aisle of stores everywhere.
I love you, baby.
I feel anxious. I can't concentrate. I'm so irritable.
If you suffer from excessive worry, it can feel like a mountain of anxiety.
I'll never get it all done. I'm overwhelmed.
But a prescription medication called Buspar can help. If overwhelming, unfounded worry and several of these symptoms last for 6 months or more, it may mean you have generalized anxiety disorder. Ask your doctor if Buspar is right for you as part of an overall treatment program. Buspar can help you manage those feelings. And Buspar isn't habit-forming and isn't likely to make you groggy. Buspar isn't right for everyone. Advise your doctor of any medications you may be taking, particularly MAOIs, to avoid potential drug interactions. Some people experience side effects such as excitement, headache, nausea, dizziness, lightheadedness, and nervousness. Talk to your doctor about Buspar today or call 1-877-5-BUSPAR. Worries don't have to overwhelm your life. Relax. Buspar can help you handle it.
Look what Daddy gets.
When you make a Spamburger hamburger,
perfect.
Watch out, because it's so good.
I got it.
It's gone. Spam, so good, it's gone.
She has a high fever. You know what it's like to wait it out. When time counts, Children's Advil relieves her fever fast. Faster than Children's Tylenol and lasts up to 8 hours. Children's Advil fights fevers faster.
It's really not worth wasting Palmer's time with this.
The time I spend with Erica is never wasted. Can't say the same for you, Erica.
Well, I, for one, would love to hear what Erica has.
Oh!
What?
Vanessa?
This sling is not a fashion statement. I dislocated my shoulder.
Alex Devane dislocated his shoulder when she pushed him down the stairs at the Crystal Ball.
I tripped.
She deliberately shoved you.
It was an accident.
It was intentional and completely unprovoked.
I'd so love a good game if he said, she said.
Oh, will you keep out of this, Mother?
Well, word of advice, darling. You two should get your story straight before you go public. Bickering is so unattractive.
So, did you and David argue?
Well, I mean, it's never pleasant between us. We were, discussing what happened. He said something that... I called him Jeffrey.
Does he, remind you of a Jeffrey that you've known somewhere?
No, I mean, the only Jeffrey I know is Chaucer, but I've never met him, so.
Okay. You know, I've done this thing for a living for quite some time. You want to join me?
Sure, why?
Okay. Jeffrey. Mm. Do you know anybody in the hospital with the name of Jeffrey?
No, not that I've met. No.
Someone you might have met through Dimitri?
No.
Colleague from London? Friend of a friend?
No.
Friend of a friend's dog?
No, I really don't know.
Well, maybe David reminds you of someone from the past that was just as troubling? Alex, I want to help you. Let me.
You guys better hurry up. It's a long way to Camp Evergreen.
These cinnamon buns are fantastic. You sure know how to take care of it.
Somebody has to.
Can I have a mommy?
Sure, it'll hold you over on the ride.
You sure don't want to come along? Right, Shotgun?
No, I'll be fine.
I don't like leaving you here by your lonesome.
Oh, no!
What's wrong?
What
happened?
I promised to bring plastic cups and we're all out.
Well, that's not a problem. I'll just call Mateo over at the club and see if he has any.
Not one word.
Okay. Why don't you show your mom that night you showed me, okay?
SOS.
Hey, it's me.
Hey.
I need a big favor.
Yeah, anything. What's going on?
Amanda needs some paper cups for her nature guides outing this evening.
I've got cups. Why don't you tell them to stop by and listen?
Why don't you stop by? There's a band here tonight. Actually, you remember that band that you scouted in Montoursville and you signed them on the spot?
Jay Vedder?
Right.
Yeah, they're here. Why don't you drop by?
I was kind of thinking about staying in and working tonight.
Yeah.
Well, you know, no agenda. I just remember how excited you are about them. Maybe you could interview them for your show.
Appealing to my work ethic, eh?
Yeah.
All right, I'll be there.
Yeah? All right, see you then.
I want a full report on the nut demonstration.
You'll get it, and then afterwards, maybe you and I will get a little naughty. Hey, I love you. The armor may be rusty, but I still want to slay your dragons, baby.
There's no such thing as dragons.
Yeah, you don't know.
You toured my whole life, you know that?
It's only going to get better.
Well, you better get going or you're going to be late.
Yeah. I don't want to leave, but hey, I'll be back sooner than you know it.
Darcy.
I'll take care of that problem, okay?
Warbucks, it is time to get with the program. I want the money now.
Ladies and gentlemen, your starting 5'7" Patrick Ewing. 6'11" Marcus Camby. 6'7"
They forgot to change the floor again.
Now there's a whole new way to snack and kick back. Introducing single-serving Tostitos snack kits. Just be sure you pick the right time to eat them. Dig in, kick back, Tostitos.
Ewing, live to the hoop.
Let's go, girls.
Liquid Lip, totally new from Revlon Colorstay. Liquidy smooth, liquidy soft lips. And kiss off, no way. Revlon Liquid Lip.
The Whopper from Burger King. Right now, two of these delicious beauties are just $2. Flame broiled to perfection with all your favorite toppings, fixed any way you like. So what the heck? With a deal like this, why not bring a friend? Two Whopper sandwiches for $2, only at Burger King.
Oh, the pain of using a dandruff shampoo. Note its unpleasant smell, the lack of lather. Note its name, Nizoral AD. Use Nizoral AD just twice a week, and the freedom will go to your head.
If you took the diet drug combination known as Fen-Phen or the diet drugs Pondamin or Redux, you may have heart valve problems and not know it. As a result of a proposed class action settlement, you could be eligible for free medical testing and compensation, but you must act promptly. You must decide whether to participate in this settlement by March 30th, 2000. If you do nothing, your legal rights will be affected. Call 1-800-386-2070 today.
Giving your kid cold medicine can be... But now there's delicious new Soft Chews tablets from Triaminic that dissolve magically in an instant. Easy to give, easy to take Soft Chews come in three delicious formulas for the right relief without the struggle.
Better?
Yeah.
All My Children will be back in a moment, here on ABC.
Just days before his execution, a daughter's final message to her father's killer. Today at 4, right here on ABC 7.
I don't worry about what people think of me anymore. It's very different. I love going out now. And I don't have to hide myself anymore. It's wonderful to be able to just do whatever I want to do.
You can lose 20, 40, 60 pounds or more.
Over 100 pounds together, that's a lot of weight.
It works. We're living proof.
When I was first married, I was a size 10. Now I am again, and it feels great.
You could be just like me if you call LA Weight Loss.
Lose weight for the new year, only $6 a week. Call LA Weight Loss for your free consultation, 1-800-526-SLIM.
There's more to love in the Pocono Mountains. The snow is inviting, and the hospitality is as warm as the people who visit. So bring the whole family. And whether you're into a hot dog with mustard or an intimate dinner for two, visit the Pocono Mountains. Exclusive offers for American Express card members. Ski and stay for two nights and get the third night free. Call 1-800-POCONOS for more information and your free Pocono winter vacation kit.
You've got so much ahead of you, but whoa, so do I. The only way you're going to get a college education is if I get one.
That's why Berklee College lets you get your degree nights and weekends.
By the time you're three, I'll have my degree.
Berklee makes it possible to get a college degree, a career with a future, and never miss a paycheck. Call any one of our five campuses in New York and New Jersey at 1-800-446-5400 now.
Now I've got a future, and so do you.
Scott Clark with sports, ABC 7 Eyewitness News.
You're watching ABC 7 New York.
Why don't I take you to your table, Vanessa? You wouldn't want to miss happy hour.
Oh, but I'm having so much fun.
It'll just be a moment, Vanessa. All right, my dear. What's on your mind?
I'm worried, Palmer. Alex Devane is dangerous. She is out of control.
Oh, she's been nothing but professional when I've been with her.
Don't let her fool you with that act of hers. Palmer, I'm telling you, she is completely unstable. And to have a woman like her representing the Androshi Foundation, I mean, that is just absolutely disastrous.
You sure this isn't a personal vendetta?
Palmer, seriously, this woman would pose a threat to anyone who would come in contact with her.
What do you want me to do?
Palmer, you're on the hospital board. There must be a way to have her removed as co-director of the Androshi Foundation. And if anyone can do it, I know you can.
You look like you could use a drink, David.
And you look like you can start digging.
Women trouble? Or should I use the plural here? First, Dr. Merrick pushes you down a flight of stairs, and then Erica pushes you around in public. I warned you, you were out of your league.
As usual, Mother, you don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, my. I wish you'd follow your younger brother's example.
Oh, please. Chasing after jail bait doesn't exactly excite me.
No, he's found a charming companion in Greenlee Smythe. Oh. She's beautiful. She's well-mannered. She's pedigree.
And always in heat, from what I can see.
Well, there's nothing wrong with a high-spirited girl from a good family. And she offers a very nice diversion for Leo, and if he so decides, I'm sure there would be a sumptuous dowry involved.
You're a hopeless romantic, Vanessa.
And you, unfortunate, my darling, are in for a very bad time with Erica's gain. Your future with her looks so bleak.
Don't you wish?
Truth hurts that much, David.
Am I interrupting?
Oh, no. No, we're done. I'll think about what you said, Erica.
Thank you, Palmer. Thank you. I know that I can always depend on you.
So tell me, what part of keep out of this don't you understand?
I'm allergic.
To soup?
Kitchens.
Well, you don't have to cook. All you have to do is serve.
I don't think I'm ready.
It's not about you. It's about hungry people who need a meal.
I'm thinking about them. What if I spill the soup on them? What if it stains their clothes and they get burnt?
Well, then you can wash dishes. I mean, come on. That's the great thing about this, is that it doesn't require any special skills. Even you can contribute. I mean, unless this is all a big joke to you.
No, I'm absolutely committed, 100%.
So you'll do it.
I'll do it.
Great. Come on, don't look so worried. These people are really nice. They have great stories. We laugh. They play music. Sometimes we dance.
Should I brush up on the Macarena?
No, but you should probably change your clothes while I'm finishing this.
What's wrong with what I'm wearing?
Why, I'd hate to see your dry clean only get dirty when we clean up.
Clean up?
Yeah. Do you have a hairnet?
No.
Deal. You said I had until tomorrow.
I changed my mind.
You can't do that. My game. My rules.
Keep it down. My niece is upstairs.
What, that little blonde kitten? How irritating. So did you get the money?
What's the rush?
Listen, the cops are poking around the pine cone. I don't want my mug on America's Most Wanted.
Least wanted is more likely.
So, hand over the moolah and I'm out of here.
I don't have it.
What?
I went to Adam Chandler. He gave me a check, but I said that I needed cash to help you.
Help me? You have lied to me. You clobbered me on the head with a candy cane. You clashed my necklace. I mean, can you blame me for having trust issues?
Just give me till tomorrow morning. I'll go to get the money from the banks as soon as they open.
Oh, if this is another one of your rinky-dink moves, Janet, you know what'll happen. I mean, you play straight with me, or I'll have my pal break your buttercup in two. Maybe he'll take out Mr. Pork Roast, a lug of a husband of yours, while he's at it.
The big bad wolf story again. Come on, Janet, wise up. If there really was some goon out there following you and your family around, don't you think you would have seen him by now?
Huh? What's the think about? Get a move on.
You're out of options. You gotta whack her tonight. Tell her you need an hour.
I need an hour. Just give me 1 hour. I'll get you the cash.
Not 1 second more. I'll be back.
Not here. Tell her you'll meet her at the warehouse on the east side of town. And make sure she uses the front door.
You know what? We should meet someplace else because my niece might still be here. It's too risky. Meet me at the warehouse on the east side of town. It's out on Hills Point Road. You know the one?
Yes.
Anyway, come in the front entrance. And I'll see you there in an hour. Make it an hour and a half.
You come alone. You bring anyone with you, within spitting distance, you know what'll happen.
Huh?
Oh, no, what am I going to do?
Well, that's a no-brainer.
I don't have the money.
You don't need the money. You're going to kill Sophie. Dead women don't shop.
Have you tried these yet? Specialized blends from One A Day. Not just herbs. Herbs, vitamins, and minerals for things like memory. Have you seen my keys? Where are the keys? 83. And energy. Excuse me. Excuse me. Even tension and mood. Help your body help itself with One A Day specialized blends. They're just what you need to feel your best.
I like my little pooch.
What do I like about my body?
Jergens, we love every inch of you. So our skin smoothing lotion has alpha and beta hydroxy to polish and shine you.
My belly button!
Jergens, we love your body.
Introducing Colgate Total Fresh Stripe Toothpaste. A fresh minty gel that fights bad breath, cavities, tartar, plaque, and gingivitis. All day or all night. Colgate Total Fresh Stripe. It works between brushings.
You use a deodorant, right? To protect against odor? But underarms aren't the only place odors occur. Shouldn't you be using a second deodorant? For so many women, that's FDS Feminine Deodorant Spray. Its new and improved time-release formula works all day. FDS is gentle, hypoallergenic, and clinically proven to absorb odor and moisture. Hey, feel clean. Feel fresh. Make new and improved FDS your second deodorant.
Hi, Mom. 4 o'clock? Great. Love you, too.
At least he knew enough to use Bounty, the surprisingly strong paper towel.
Hi, Mom.
Hey, sweet. Oh, my. What happened?
The quilted tough picker-upper, Bounty.
What's for lunch?
Clam chowder.
Condensed soup?
We're adults now. There's a better tasting soup. Progresso clam chowder with more chunks of clams and potatoes.
This is better.
I told you.
It's time to go to the better taste of Progresso.
Brittle nails that break and won't grow? Get Nutri-Nail with a hydrating formula that guarantees short brittle nails will grow in just 5 to 7 days.
They're beautiful.
Nutri-Nail. Short brittle nails grow. Guaranteed.
You can turn hopes and dreams into reality when you give through the United Way. At this learning center, those with developing disabilities are getting the vital help they need. Together, we're solving problems, getting results you can see. The NFL, the United Way, and you, the power of teamwork.
This week on General Hospital.
Faison's escaped.
We still have some unfinished business.
A shocking revelation.
What is our unfinished business?
Lucky is alive.
We'll take Luke on a new mission.
He told me Lucky is alive.
I have to be sure.
The search for Lucky begins. General Hospital, ABC Daytime.
Yesterday on Who Wants to Be a Millionaire, this fortune predicted it.
It says prosperity is in your future. Now, should I give this back to you?
Yes. And it was right.
I have...
David Feit walks away with $500,000, and Jeff Wilkie is on his way to $1 million as Millionaire Week continues tonight at 8, 7 Central on ABC.
Why the hell did you get Palmer involved in this?
David, your welfare, maybe even your life is at risk.
I specifically asked you not to get involved.
Look, if you're waiting for an apology this evening, maybe we should just finish the evening now.
I know what I'm doing with Alex. Why can't you just accept that?
I went to Palmer because I care about you. Why can't you accept that?
You know, Erica uses any excuse at all to get you all to herself, and any excuse will do.
That was legitimate hospital business.
Oh, yes. Frank is at the Crystal Ball. It's very curious, isn't it?
Well, whatever the reason behind that incident, I'm absolutely certain that David despises sharing the directorship with Alex.
David never learned to share. Even as a toddler, he was an expert taker. Thank God for my younger son, who understands the wisdom of listening to his mother.
Hello, Mother.
Mm.
Palmer.
Hello, darling. You know, I swear half the women in this room swooned when they saw you walking in. Are you, can you join us?
Oh, there's nothing I'd like better, Mother, but I have plans.
Oh.
I have to go change.
Well, what, are you going off somewhere with that darling Greenlee? Where are you going?
The soup kitchen.
Oh, my son, the bon vivant really knows every new club in town. I've never heard of this one, though. Where is it?
Actually, it's a real soup kitchen. Becca convinced me to give charity a whirl.
You haven't dropped Greenlee, have you?
No, it's just a dare.
You're joking.
Afraid not. what do you think I wear to a place like that? She mentioned a hairnet.
Oh, come on, sweetheart. Palmer will be very happy to write you out a check. I mean, you give it to Becca, send her on her way, wouldn't you, darling?
No can do.
You might catch something there.
Oh, Mother, I can take care of myself. I mean, I am my mother's son, aren't
mm-hmm.
I?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
I'll see you soon.
Mm-hmm.
You know, maybe you blocked it out. Maybe somebody hurt you, you know? When somebody does that, he can be pretty harrowing. You know, to be a kid and be terrorized by an adult and not have any power to stop it.
What happened?
I had a stepfather, and he was a bitter man, and he took out his disappointment on me.
Oh, yeah. Eugenia told me about that. Oh, that must have been awful.
Well, I got a few scars, but I know what they are. And I've come to terms with them, and I just want to give you the same chance, Elise.
That's nice.
So, any men?
What?
Any men? You know, somebody in your family, uncles, people that your parents might have known named Jeffrey?
Maybe.
Oh, we don't want to talk about this anymore. Let's just leave it alone.
All right, I will, on one condition. You trust me enough to not shut me out if you get upset.
Yeah, I'm not upset.
Oh, no, I'm not upset. You got that stiff upper lip, and your back is, like, arching just a wee.
Very observant, aren't you?
It's my job. One more thing. The promise that I made Dimitri to take care of you. Let me keep it.
There he is.
Thanks for helping out.
Oh, hey, no problem.
Yeah, we really appreciate it.
My pleasure. What do you need anything else?
No, just four dozen cards.
Oh, that's it, huh?
That's it.
Okay, right back.
Thanks. Sweetheart, if you're worried about being late, don't. I know a shortcut.
Last time you said that, we really got lost, Daddy.
Oh, thanks.
Are you and Mommy fighting?
What makes you say that?
When I came home, I could only hear you from the sidewalk.
Well, honey, sometimes things get serious. I mean, I get loud. I don't get mad.
You sounded mad. Mommy's been acting really weird lately.
How do you mean?
She's been acting all clingy. And she needs to know where I am every second. She stares at me like I'm gonna melt if she turns away.
Well, that's what moms do. They want you to feel safe and happy all the time. So do dads. Sweetheart. No matter what happens, this family is a rock for you, okay? Hey, look.
As ordered.
Whoa, chips, pretzels,
yeah,
thank
yeah.
you.
I have some pull with the owner, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, no.
Have you. A good time, all right?
Come on, honey, we gotta run.
Thanks, see you.
This can't be happening. Stop feeling sorry for yourself. You got things to do. Sophie may not be the brightest bulb, but she does have sharp survival instincts. You need a plan. Janet? You okay?
Sure. I'm fine. You going out?
Yeah, I was gonna put in some time at the station, and then I'm gonna head over to SOS to hear this new band, the Pretty Caliente. You wanna come for girls' night out?
No, I think I'll just enjoy having the house to myself tonight.
Yeah? You know, your husband's worried about you. Do you need someone to talk to? You need some company? I'll stay put.
No, I'll be fine. He's just being overprotective, that's all.
Look, he told me that your mom's been bothering you, and I know how freaked out you can get. Believe me, your mom and my mom come from the same street in hell, and if my mom was harassing me, I'd be totally bouncing off the walls.
No, it's not that bad.
You sure? Why don't I stay here? I could screen calls for you, whatever you need.
Well, that's really sweet, but I'm gonna take a long, hot soak. Maybe do a salt rub, a mask, a manicure, the whole thing. You know, the works.
All right. Be very good to yourself. I won't be late. Okay? Oh! Nearly forgot my new little gadget. Good night.
Night. Very slick. Long, hot soak with the works. Only Sophie's the one getting the works. There's gotta be another way. Flash forward. You do nothing tonight. A year from now, Daddy-Daughter Night will be missing two participants, Trevor and Amanda. And it'll be all your fault. I heard what Trevor said. The best is yet to come. But only if you do what must be done. If you do nothing, you might as well kill him yourself.
Okay, you win. I'll do it.
We both win. You'll see.
I have to. I have no choice.
Jack is generous.
What can I say?
Even when it comes to himself. But he might have overdone it. Solution?
Till he pays off the TV, Wendy's 99-cent super value menu with chili, chicken nuggets, baked potatoes. It's there for you.
You know, I've seen this.
So go home.
Skin, the delicate skin around the eye. L'Oreal's Revitalift Eye smooths with double the pro-retinol A. Firms, too.
You're just 6 hours away from more beautiful eyes.
L'Oreal's Revitalift Eye, because I'm worth it.
Tylenol House Call. Information for healthy living.
Every year it flies in from places like Sydney and Shanghai.
I feel absolutely miserable.
I wind up fever, chills, and ache all over.
It's the flu.
It hits me like a ton of bricks.
The flu is a serious ailment that could lead to hospital stays with pneumonia. That's why a flu vaccination is a good idea, especially if you're over 65. But if you do get the flu, experts recommend plenty of rest, drink lots of fluids, and to relieve the tough aches and fever of the flu, the medicine in extra strength Tylenol is the first choice.
I am really looking forward to getting over it.
There's no cure for the flu, but you can get relief.
Tylenol House Call is brought to you by Extra Strength Tylenol.
I'm a dreamer,
a wanderer,
restless.
It's easy to take All Day's freshness with you with individually wrapped All Day's panty liners. A unique core and fresh weave help absorb moisture and odor, and they're wrapped for freshness wherever you go.
A thrill seeker,
a nomad,
footloose.
For that fresh feeling anytime, anywhere, there's individually wrapped All Day's panty liners from Always. Feeling fresh is being free.
A book!
Reading never solved anything.
You're gonna write one.
Bette Midler, Nathan Lane, John Cleese, David Hyde Pierce, Stockard Channing, together.
Can I write about having sex in swimming pools?
Even Shakespeare didn't think of that.
They created a sensation that shocked the nation.
Those women in that book, they are animals.
So you hated it?
It is the finest book I have ever read.
Isn't She Great? Rated R. Starts Friday, January 28th.
Look what's for dinner.
Manwich!
You guys had a long practice today, huh?
Yeah.
Your throwing is fantastic.
Well, she gets that from me.
Hey, Mom, can I have another manwich?
Of course.
Make it manwich and make it fun.
No matter how you look at it.
Hey! You think we're gonna toy with you?
There are some things that should never change.
Oh, for God's sake. Go put an apron on right now.
Why?
Because your buttocks is exposed.
Aren't you glad Blue's back? The season premiere, tonight on ABC. Viewer discretion advised.
Anything else?
Oh, no. Margaritas and good company, everything.
All right. Oh, hey, we got a hot band coming tonight. Why don't you stick around?
Haley booked them about a few months ago.
She's going by tonight.
All right.
All right. Well, thanks. Maybe a few more of these. Are you up for it?
Yeah. On one condition, though.
What?
Dance with me.
Now?
Now.
The influence of your perfume, there's nothing that I wouldn't do. Let me keep you up all through the night. Yeah, there's something in your eyes I can't describe.
Much that you're concerned for my welfare, but I prefer to take care of myself.
But I want to help.
And I love you for it, but you have to let me handle Alex my way.
But I...
Promise me. Just promise me.
All right.
Thank you. Now tell me all about Gestad. I bet you're a black diamond skier. Bianca isn't far behind. Mr. Perlos, I have to get to the hospital. I'll be back soon.
Okay. Hello? Yes, hello, of course, yes. I was hoping that I would hear from you. Have you found out anything about Alex Devane? What? I don't believe it. Oh, I couldn't have made up anything better myself. Yes, no wonder she was trying so hard to keep this a secret. Well, it's absolutely my duty to expose this. Tonight.
Side of town, it's out on Hills Point Road. You know the one?
Yes.
Anyway, come in the front entrance, and I'll see you there in an hour. Make it an hour and a half.
Okay, Janet, but you come alone. You bring anyone with you within spitting distance, you know what'll happen.
Sophie walks through the door. She sees the light. She walks towards it. She trips the wire. The bags fall, and it's lights out for Sophie. She'll never know what hit her.
tuned for scenes from the next All My Children.
A taste for adventure.
I'm in the shipping business. Precious cargo. I can't afford to be distracted by a headache. So I take Advil every time. It's strong enough to get the job done. I never take chances. I take Advil.
Advil, stronger than pain.
Look at you. What a cold. Even your sinuses hurt. You know how Advil gets rid of tough pain fast? Well, Advil Cold and Sinus gets rid of tough sinus pain fast. This is in this, plus a decongestant. That's why they call it Advil Cold and Sinus.
What's a great way to keep a baby's skin healthy? Help keep it dry in America's driest diapers. Huggies. Huggies Breathe Dry System dials up the airflow more than any other diaper to keep skin drier than any other diaper. For skin that's dry, beautiful, healthy, try Huggies Ultra Trim Diapers. Keep these cheeks dry, and you'll keep these cheeks smiling.
Let's go, girls.
Liquid Lip. Totally new from Revlon Colorstay. Liquidy smooth, liquidy soft lips. And kiss off? No way. Revlon Liquid Lip.
I feel like a woman.
Sans soleil, la fleur périt. Et puis s'évanouit. Oh, quel...
Introducing Slim Fast Cappuccino Delight. One taste, and you'll fall in love. Made with rich imported coffee, fat-free milk, cool, smooth. There's never been a more irresistible way to lose weight and feel great. New Slim Fast Cappuccino Delight. Taste it and fall in love.
That smell! Someone refill that Glade plug-in!
For lasting freshness, don't forget to refill your Glade plug-ins.
Plug it in! Plug it in!
What Casey wants is a relationship. What Dana needs is time. But meeting someone else...
Do you remember Pixley?
Can't stop thinking about her and you want to call her.
...could result...
What did you think was going to happen?
...in a broken heart.
He wanted you. He told you every possible way he could.
Golden Globe nominee Felicity Huffman in an all-new sports night. Tonight, 9:30, 8:30 Central on ABC.
On the next All My Children.
Edmund, it's Erica. I have to see you right away.
And alone.
Take me to your soup kitchen.
Janet!
Celebrate All My Children's anniversary by visiting abc.com, part of the Go Network.
Greg's met another woman.
Your wife's very nice.
Thanks, I'm married.
A siren, he cannot resist.
I trust Greg with all my heart.
But how about with a tight little unit like that Kim?
Will Greg stray? Will Darla end it all? Will somebody hose down Edward?
Holy smoke.
Find out on Kim and Greg. I mean, Dharma and Greg. Followed by Sports Night tonight on ABC.